Can two surfaces intersect? Can two equipotential surfaces intersect each other? Justify your answer. No. As the two normals, at the point of intersection, will have two different directions. The normal to surface, as we know, give the direction of electric field, as there cannot be two different directions, hence it is not possible.